We're here on a mission. We're going to find a star.
Thank you.
You were roomies with benefits.
Yes.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A dancer.
I lost my vision gradually over the past 10 years.
Wow. The winner of MasterChef, Christine.
Oh my gosh, can I finish? He's old and impatient and whatever.
What are we going with? The three halibut, the two.
The winner of American Idol is...
Dreams come true
here.
To sex with new people.
What a way to end a Daytona 500.
FOX35 News starts with Good Day Orlando. 5.5 hours of morning news.
We are Orlando's fastest growing newscast with ratings increases as much as 150%.
FOX 35 News is number one at 5 p.m. with adults 25 to 54. The ratings have more than doubled in the last year, especially with women.
And the best late local news in Central Florida is on FOX 35. 90 minutes of news starting at 10 p.m. with more viewers than any other station in town.
And now in a partnership with the Orlando Sentinel, FOX 35 News and weather are available more often and in more places.
Plus, FOX 35 remains on the cutting edge of technology with news available 24/7. New this fall on FOX 35.
This is the story of three very unique family units. And believe it or not, they're one big modern family.
Getting the sense that you're all related. Somehow.
He's our son.
And my grandson.
I'm his daughter.
Wait a minute. You're Luke's father?
Grandfather.
So you're...
His uncle.
Coming this fall to FOX 35.
He's roadworthy.
It's blood for analysis.
Don't need a lab box.
My name is Ichabod Crane.
Few know the real legend of Sleepy Hollow.
Put the weapon down! Put your hands on your head!
Sleepy Hollow.
Hi, Dad.
Just making sure we're still on track for my visit.
How could you invite him? Why would you do that?
I'll tell you why. Because 2 years ago, you blew an Indian food burp right in my face, and it's payback time.
Dad.
Charles Boyle. He's not physically...
Oh, man, my muffin.
Gifted.
Ah! Oh, my head!
They took mostly tablets, laptops, and cameras.
Sorry.
We gotta get serious. If you're gonna be a bear, be a what?
Ooh, a panda bear.
No, you're supposed to say grizzly.
One, two, three, four. One, two.
I don't even know what that is.
Go kick some ass!
He says, good morning.
Since one of our boys went down, I'm on a whole nother speed.
We don't have much time.
I'm in charge of parenting now on.
Exciting.
Rachel should hear this too. Rachel! I'm in charge of parenting!
What?
She's on board.
Surviving Jack.
Do you want me to iron anything before you meet the girl from crack country?
Mom.
It's a fact. Gavin, I saw it on The View.
She threw up on the bus. A lot.
Folks, Seymour here to give you a close-up look at Orlando's fastest-growing network, My65. Just look at this lineup of top-quality dramas we've got in primetime. Looking for laughs? We've got them. Once again, My65 has TV's hit shows like Two and a Half Men and the number one comedy in access, The Big Bang Theory.
It's amazing people keep coming to comic book stores instead of just downloading comics digitally.
It's probably for the best. For a lot of these guys, the weekly trip here is the only chance their mom has to go down to the basement and change their sheets.
Speaking of talk, this fall we add The Doctors.
Dirt is actually great for the immune system.
Information that will literally change your life.
My secrets for getting rid of your gut for good.
Because when it comes to your health, we have you covered. The Doctors.
If you do that one more time, I'm gonna break your faces in.
Another year you made a promise.
Now I'm doing this. Now I'm not sure what I'm doing.
I'm in my jeans.
Oh my god.
The waist now is in this?
You were wearing my jeans.
With all these Jolly Ranchers in the pocket.
Oh yeah.
Let's not think about it.
Who threw out my sequin top?
You're 43, accept it.